Okay, so now we're back. And
I want to show you my tooth.
Now we are going to put the tooth under the pillow so the tooth fairy can get it. So Morgan, did it hurt?
No,
it didn't hurt. We were in the dentist not too long. It was 1, 2, 3. It was out before she even knew it. And now we're back home. She just had some chicken nuggets and a milkshake maybe 30 minutes ago, 30, 45 minutes ago. So she's good to go. But the dentist told me that she needs to just take it easy the rest of the day. You know, don't do anything. Don't try to ride a bike and everything like that. I can say one thing, when we first walked into the house, that was the first time that I put her down. And she went running into the boys' room and she pretty much ran face first. Do you remember that?
I fell.
Yeah, I mean, she didn't fall too hard, but she she pretty much went face first. So after that, you know, we just had her sitting on the couch, just taking it easy, watching. Well, you can't see it, but Ryan's toy review. So, is it good though?
Yeah.
So we're just waiting on mommy to get home so she could see it. You know, I kept her posted the whole way. I'm sending her pictures and text messages, just letting her know that it's okay. You know, I'm here. See, Morgan's good to go. So.
Hello.
So, look, see this? So I just noticed the whole time in the background, you can hear my fish tank. So, the volume is just terrible over here. But we don't care about that.
No.
No, we have a little girl here that she's snaggle tooth. That's all right, Morgan. So, what are we going to ask for? With the tooth fairy, like, what are you gonna ask her to bring you?
A toothbrush and a animal. Okay, so I want a toothbrush and. A little train.
A train? You want a train?
No, I want a car in it. And it will have a track. And then it will go in circles and circles and circles and circles.
Oh, okay. Well, here's what we'll do. We'll write the tooth fairy a note, a letter. So you could tell her exactly what you want. And then we'll put it under the pillow next to your tooth. And then we'll see what she brings.
Okay.
Cool. But, yeah, man, the volume thing's got me kind of... I've been waiting for this, or I didn't order it before, maybe, you know, 2 days ago. So it just came in. So I was getting happy. Getting happy because we have this microphone here that will set it up on the camera. You won't even see it. And then you'll be able to hear everything. And every time I plug this adapter in right here, it shuts the whole camera down. It shuts it down. So apparently this doesn't fit somehow with the mechanics of this camera. Because really this this microphone. See this little thing? You're supposed to be able to, this thing, you're supposed to be able to plug it in straight directly to the camera. But this particular camera doesn't have that kind of plug. So I bought an adapter with it. I bought an adapter with it. You know, got it hooked up, plugged it in the camera, and it's no go. Like my brother says, it was a bungee mission. But so now I don't know. I got this new microphone here that I need to figure out what I'm gonna do with. So looks like it's time to upgrade a camera. What do you think, Snaggletooth? We'll be back. Say bye.
See you later, folks.